Kids Tech University is a program for children ages 9 to 12 to come and enjoy a campus life at Virginia Tech. And it's co-ran, sponsored, and organized by Fralin Life Sciences Institute at Virginia Tech and also 4-H. Each day of Kids Tech University, we really try hard to focus on one particular theme, specifically looking at STEM. So we've got science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Today, we're actually looking at health. We have a group on campus that is really interested in CPR and teaching people about how to do CPR correctly, but then also how to sing the song so that way they match the beats of what to do forced CPR. We also have another group that's Alpha Kappa Alpha. They're going to be hosting an activity where the kids get to do like exercise and they get to measure their heartbeat. We also have the Virginia Tech Carilion School of Medicine, where they get to interact with the kids and talk about the special senses and body parts and how do you, you know, see certain things within the body.
So I got to participate in like a dramatization of like how blood flows through the bodies. So we were kind of set up in a room and we had different mini stations set up within. And so we kind of started the kids off at like the lungs, for example. And we kind of started them off asking, you know, you're a blood cell. Like, what does that mean? What are different organs in your body? What does blood do? So that was kind of incorporating things that they can really quickly associate it back with what they really might be in the body.
So I think there's a lot of benefits for Kids Tech University, and a lot of it depends on the kid as to what they're really wanting to get out of the program. There's career exploration. Do they want to go to a different type of a career, or to a technical college, or to a community college, or do they want to come to Virginia Tech? So they kind of get that university feel.